इंडियन फैमिली से ताल्लुक रखते हैं, बिलोंग टू पालकर फैमिली, और अभी तक लोग आप तक नहीं पहुंच पा रहे हैं जो पहुंचना चाहिए, और आपके दादा साहब पालकर के नाम से ही दुनिया भर के अवार्ड हो रहे हैं हर साल, हर दूसरा आदमी एक नया अवार्ड लेके चला आता है कि दिस इज व्हाट वी आर डूइंग, उस बारे में क्या कहना चाहेंगे, और इतनी इतना मतलब इतने उस फैमिली से बिलोंग होने के बावजूद अब तक आप तक लोग क्यों नहीं पहुँच पा रहे हैं?
पहले तो मैं ये कहना चाहता हूँ कि खुद गवर्नमेंट, सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट इज नॉट एबल टू रीच अस। अभी आप जानते हैं कि विनोद खन्ना जी को मरणोत्तर पारितोषिक दिया दादा साहब फाल्के, लेकिन अब तक जो 47 अवार्ड्स हो गए दादा साहब फाल्के, उन्हें हमें कभी इनवाइट नहीं किया। मुझे लगता है कि उनके पास हमारा कुछ पता ही नहीं है, कि उनको पता ही नहीं कि हम लोग खाए। तो मेरे ख्याल से गवर्नमेंट, सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट हैज नॉट एबल टू रीच अस, और आम लोगों की बात तो अलग ही है, ऐसे मेरा कहना है। इस जो आप बोलते हैं बात सही है कि बहुत सारे लोग उनके नाम से, उनके नाम का थोड़ा यूज़ करके उनके नाम से अवार्ड देते हैं बिसाइड्स सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट, दैट इज़ ओके, दैट इज़ अ लाइफ टाइम अवार्ड, बट अदर पीपल हैव स्टार्ट 1998 वेस्टर्न इंडिया प्रोड्यूसर्स एसोसिएशन, दे स्टार्टेड सेलिब्रेटिंग द फाल्के's बर्थडे अंडर द लीडरशिप ऑफ बीजी शिर्के दैट टाइम, एंड रामानंद सागर, सुल्तान अहमद, ऑल द डायरेक्टर्स वर ऑलवेज इन्वॉल्व, एंड देवानंद वॉज अ चीफ गेस्ट, एंड दे सर्च आवर सेल्फ, वी आर स्टेइंग इन मुलुंड दैट टाइम, बट दे सर्च आवर एड्रेस, एंड माई मदर दैट टाइम शी वॉज डॉटर ऑफ दादा साहब फाल्के, यंगर डॉटर, शी वॉज कॉल्ड एज अ गेस्ट, वी ऑल्सो वेंट विथ हर, एंड देवानंद वॉज अ चीफ गेस्ट, एंड इट वॉज इन सिटीजन होटल इन जू, दैट वॉज गुड प्रोग्राम, एंड आफ्टरवर्ड दे स्टार्टेड गिविंग अवार्ड्स टू द बैक, स्पेशली द बैक स्टेज, बिकॉज दैट वॉज अ गुड थिंग, बिकॉज जनरली वी सी द हीरो हीरोइन एंड मेन थिंग, बट दीज पीपल आर मेस्त्री, कारपेंटर, टेक्नीशियन, स्मॉल टेक्नीशियन, क्लैपर बॉय, दे आर ऑलवेज इग्नोर्ड, एंड दैट वॉज अ गुड ऑब्जेक्ट, एंड देयरफॉर वेन एवर दे यूज टू कॉल अस, my they used to send a car to our house, and we used to go as CM also used to come initial years till 2003 2004 4-5 saal from 98, and it was a good this thing, lot of artists also used to come, and aste aste they came to know somebody is there from their family, their daughter is there, because that time other my uncles and were expired, she was the last one to survive, and they also honor, they used to honor her also. And one thing was good, that they had, they were able to got a house under 10% quota.
Okay.
We have,
Academy Awards, this is what you're saying, once you started Academy, Phalke Academy
Awards? That's what they started, and they came to know that she don't have her own house, she's staying with me. So they have put, CM used to come over there, and they have coordinately put the word that please arrange the house for her. And he was, after 2 years, it was successful, and we got a house initially in Dahisar. We paid the money, but that was also surprising. It was only brickwork, there was no lift, it was on 6th floor. I went to that Mantrayala also, what is to be done. Oh, Mantrayala ka aadmi bola, jo mila ho, should feel happy. Bola, how we can? 6th floor, buddhi maa kaisi ja sakti. Then, incidentally, we were worried what to do, because we have already paid the money that time, 1,85,000. Pahla paisa to bhar diya. Abhi kya karne ka? Nobody will come for purchasing that. But that time, my mother was not well. She had Alzheimer's and she had breast cancer. Dono the. To unka bahut charcha ho gaya, unka media mein bahut aaya. To Sunil Dutt came searching our house, and one fine morning he came. And he said, I am very much disturbed. He is my father, then she is my sister. And he just didn't end over there. He started helping Nargidas Foundation. And बाद में मैं ये कहानी सुना है कि हमारी जगह के बारे में, don't worry, I will put the word to Sushil. Sushil Kumar Shinde was the CM. And he got it done, because that time on 30th April there was a function, state or award function. There also they were not calling, but they started calling, because I told to press, like I am telling you for central government also. They started calling, they sent the big officer with invitation. And that function, Sushil Kumar Shinde announced that where it was given in Dahisar, we are changing to Marol. So now that house is there. Sunil Dutta was instrumental, and academy initially was instrumental to that. So that was a good thing they have done. Then there was a standing statue is there in Chitranagari of Narasimha Phalke. There is only standing statue. They also, they are given the money from their own pocket, these trustees from that time. And they got it done. And third good thing they have done, that Chitranagari name, film city name, they have changed to the Narasimha Phalke. That good thing, initially they had good this thing, report, and their objects were good. But I don't know, somehow, my mother died in 2006, their attitude towards us changed totally. We were not given that good treatment afterwards. Sometimes they never used to call us on stage also. I used to protest. Even not for, they used to give the awards by at mother's hands, but that also they have stopped. So their attitude has changed. I asked unofficially to one of the trustee, why you are doing like this? He told, "Hamare liye to Phalke family mar gayi. Aapki mother mar gayi to hamare liye Phalke family mar gayi." I was shocked that time. But theek hai, I don't want to name the trustee, but he said like that.
And do you agree with this? Is the name of Narasimha Phalke is misused somewhere down the line by introducing numerous award, which is started by that was the real one, I would say.
They have started it, and up to 2014-15, they are distributing this award under academy's name. Then there was a difference among themselves, and then foundation awards they started, some people, and afterwards some people started Narasimha Phalke Excellence Awards. So from the same Narasimha Phalke Academy, there are three parts have come. Actually, I had appeared on stage a number of times on three stages because we have been called as a guest. Yes. So as a respect, and they are increasing the awareness of my grandfather, I get a stage to tell about him. So I go over there. Baki kuch hamara object nahi udhar jaane ke liye. And jisko award unke hamare haath se kabhi kabhi dete hai, they also feel good that we are getting award from the hands of the Narasimha Phalke dissident.
Yes, yes, yes.
So we feel good for that. Only thing is that I had appealed through all the stages that you please come over on one umbrella. You bury your differences. And see, ensure that except central government Phalke Award, non-government Phalke Award should be under one roof.
They can then name it anything.
They can name it as a Phalke Academy Foundation Excellence Award. So all people can be accommodated. Name is immaterial. That's what I think. One Phalke Award. That's what I feel.
They are the people.
And the other people have had some differences. They have started their own in 2015, Foundation Awards. And again from 2016-17, Excellence Awards started from the other this. So three awards have started. Even we find that Delhi also, Nasik also one award is taking in his name. I don't know, in other parts of India, Maharashtra, I don't know, they may be using his name. So,
do you feel bad? Do you feel sidelined? And you know, the people are using Phalke Saab's name and you know, doing awards and not inviting you. Do you feel bad about this? And you?
No, they are inviting us. Only things that they should be using it at a proper. They should not insult that figure, Narasimha Phalke, because that prestige they should carry. A Phalke naam ka award, because what happened? Some people go on saying that I got a Phalke award. The recipient should clearly say it, that I got Phalke Academy Award.
Exactly.
I got Phalke Foundation Awards. I got Phalke Excellence Award. They should say like that. But when they come out for the interview, they always say, I am very much honored to get Phalke Award. And that carries very wrong impression amongst people. The people don't know. People at large feel that, inko isko Phalke Award mila. Phalke Award is a lifetime achievement award by the central government. And they are given 10 lakhs of rupees, and it's a great honor, greatest honor.
Last one?
Definitely, Vinod Khanna, and they have started posthumous also. Ruthviraj Kapoor was the first one, and second one is Vinod Karda. So I feel that the honor of that fellow pioneer should be kept. Now they have, you have given the, in his name, that's okay, but dignity should be kept. The person who are you are giving awards, those who are awardees, they should be capable. That's what, because what happened, they are not involving us in other aspect like academy or foundation or excellence. They are just calling as a guest. They have been involved in their internal listing. We don't know from where they get the finance or what sponsor they are. That we don't, or we are not asking also. We command respect. We don't demand money. हम लोग कभी पैसे भी हम पूछते नहीं. You are using his name, so give us some money. बराबर ना?
बराबर.
एक फोटो के लिए भी पैसे लेते हैं लोग. So that at least हम बिकाऊ ये नहीं है हमारा फालके साहब का नाम. But they should ensure that dignity should be observed in that.
दादा साहब फिल्म फाउंडेशन
ऑल्सो आई टोल्ड 2015 में जो चालू हो गया, बाद में वन अवार्ड वॉज गिवन एट माई हैंड टू द पर्सन हु हैज क्रिमिनल बैकग्राउंड एंड दैट नेक्स्ट ईयर व्हेन ही केम टू इनवाइट बोथ मी एंड माई वाइफ पॉइंटेड आउट दिस इज वेरी नॉट फेयर बिकॉज ही हैज अ क्रिमिनल बैकग्राउंड एंड आफ्टरवर्ड्स वी सी हिम इन जेल सो should be careful while using my grandfather's award. That is the only thing we can say. What other thing we can stop? Even if I say you stop this award, they are not going to stop anybody. If I tell academy you stop your awards, nobody is going to stop.
No. What is your main concern at the moment? Then?
What is that? Yes.
What is the main concern at the moment? और सबसे important और अहम बात ये है कि मुझे खुद भी लगता है जर्नलिस्ट कि आपको हर जगह होना चाहिए. Even central government is giving award to anyone. It is the name of Dadasa Phalke is involved. Lifetime achievement.
I suggest that central government should involve us in their committee, and we should be respectfully invited over there. And about the state government also, I am telling, they are inviting us. That also after we pointed out, they are inviting, but they are not calling us on stage, because minister told me कि आपका कर्तव्य क्या है. मैटर एंडेड ओवर देयर. मीन्स उन्होंने काम कर रहे हो, आप उनके कुछ है तो आपके स्टेज पे जो लाइक ही क्या है आपकी बुलाने की. दैट क्वेश्चन वॉज आस्क्ड टू मी बाय मिनिस्टर. I feel we should be honored properly. Na, they can call us at least for introduction. I said these people are there. Public को पता चलता है इनका कोई है. Therefore, we have made the website. We are ignoring these people. All these people. We are going for their function. That's okay. But we have started. Myself and Mr. Vinay Wagh is a sculptor. अम्बेडकर का जो कुछ आपको वो सब, हाँ उधर वाग बोल के, और मिस्टर वीरेंद्र नायक हु मेड द वेबसाइट. वी आर स्टार्टेड वेबसाइट लास्ट ईयर. दादा साहेब फाल्के इंटरनेशनल अवेयरनेस मिशन. माय मिसेज आल्सो सपोर्ट्स मी. एंड आवर ऑब्जेक्ट इज दैट ओनली कि दिस पीपल व्हाट हैपेंड, दे अरेंज दैट दे गिव द अवार्ड्स, बट दे शुड, नोबडी नोज मच स्टिल इन स्पाइट ऑफ दैट. वी गो बिकॉज वी वॉट वी फील अवेयरनेस विल इंक्रीज, बट अवार्ड लेके सब खत्म हो जाता है. देन समबडी हैज टू टेल पीपल वॉट स्ट्रगल ही वेंट थ्रू, एटलीस्ट इन शॉर्ट. देयरफॉर वी हैव अपलोडेड 19 मिनट्स वीडियो ऑफ मी इन द ऑन द फाल्केज लाइफ फॉर 50 इन इंग्लिश, बिकॉज ही इज द इंटरनेशनल फिगर. एंड देर इज अ वेबसाइट. या वेबसाइट, द वेबसाइट नेम इज www.dpiam.org.in. I appeal through your listening people, please visit this website and see my video also, because you will come to know a lot about Phalke's life. And we are more concerned about awareness rather than visiting the awards.
So I believe ki जितने भी इनिशिएटिव्स अभी तक लिए गए हैं दादा साहब फाल्के की लीगेसी को अलाइव रखने के लिए, वो सब जैसे आपने बोले लाइक घर को लेके आपको डिस्कवर किया गया,
फिल्म फाउंडेशन हैज कम ऑफ लेट ऑफ 2000 बिकॉज दे आर ऑल टुगेदर दैट्स व्हाट आई बिलीव. ऐसा बोलेगा तो सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट इज द हाईएस्ट इट्स अ थिंग एकेडमी इज मोर थिंग बिकॉज इट इज द ओल्डेस्ट वन दे आर द पायनियर इन दे आर स्टार्टेड सेलिब्रेटिंग द बर्थडे ऑब्जर्विंग द बर्थडे फर्स्ट टाइम ऑल ओवर द इंडिया. Other people followed up.
Do you agree with this? Can you put in words? You know, after central government, what central government gave, you know, they are the one who started this.
Yeah, definitely. They were staying in Mulund. That time, what happened? 1998, they started. And they literally searched our address. And somebody, through some newspaper, this thing, they came to our house. And my mother, Runda Pusarkar, she was Malti Phalke before. She is the younger daughter of Dasa Phalke. Was staying with us. And she was called, she was honored in that function. Devanand was chief guest. It was a Citizen Hotel Zoo. And it was under able leadership of B.G. Shirke, Dav Sangram Shirke's father. And other also trustees were Ramanand Sagar, then Sultan Ahmad. A good number of directors, Shakti Samanta was there. And initially, afterwards also, they used to call my mother, honor her, and their objects were very good because they used to honor the people who were at the backstage, and they used to fill lot. That I have seen, the technicians, small, chota aadmi ko bahut lagta tha ki Phalke ke naam se mujhe kuch mil raha hai. And they used to sometimes cry. Hum log aur hum unke koi ye bolke to hamare paav padte the log. That's what I seen, the people at large have got a great respect for my grandfather, great, sir. And that I have seen through this function. Therefore we go to these functions, because we know at large public kya response hai. There was a function in 2015 where Shah Rukh Khan was involved, he was given award, that was a foundation. And they were called us, we are gone. And that was the last item, because Shah Rukh Khan's, once he goes, then program is finished. So, maja bolta hai aapko. Shah Rukh Khan went down to the stage after this thing. He was introduced to us. Then afterwards, he went down. Then all media, you know, all this fresh, they went after him. And then still some people came on stage to meet me. Around 50 to 100 people. I was just confused. Why you are coming to take out a selfie with me? Aapka hero to aa gaya hai. What they said, for us, you are our real hero. You are the descendant of Dada Saheb Phalke. So that's a feeling. Mere aankh mein aansu isliye aaye ki that's a feeling in general public. I approve. Even I am also a fan of the Shah Rukh Khan. Shah Rukh Khan also give good respect. Wo aisa bend kiya hum dono ko ye karke aisa theek hai na. I am not saying they have the manners, and he took my name that program. I am very much thankful to Chandrashekhar. My name is Chandrashekhar, and there was lots of people at the packed house, and all press was there. So that's I am very thankful. At least they acknowledge. And as you say, that time and even on that card my name was there. So that time at least somebody is there from his family, lot of people came to know. But still, if central government involves us in that committee, for the Phalke Award committee, or they call us at least, they should start calling us. Or state government should do something. That's what I feel. And other people, what I can say, I can go for their program. But that doesn't mean that I approve of what they are doing. Everything of what we are going as a guest.
You are okay with Film Academy Awards?
I am okay with एकेडमी, आई एम इवन ओके विद एक्सलेंस, बिकॉज क्या है दे आर देयर ओन दिस थिंग, दे गिव रिस्पेक्ट टू अस, सम अवार्ड्स ऑल्सो दे गोइंग थ्रू अस, ऐसा कुछ सवाल नहीं है. ओनली थिंग इज दैट आई ऑलवेज से वाई देन सेपरेट नेम्स, वाई यू कम टूगेदर ना. सर अशरफ भाई को भी बोला है, गुप्ता जी को भी बोला है. हाँ डेफिनेटली डेफिनेटली आई फील या डेफिनेटली या 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 दे शुड कंटिन्यू, दैट्स व्हाट आई, अगेन दे कैन कम टुगेदर, दे कैन बरी द डिफरेंस एकेडमी, बिकॉज सिंस एकेडमी इज द ओल्डेस्ट वन एंड देयर देयर पीपल आर मोर एक्सपीरियंस, वी कैन से देयर ट्रस्टीज, बट स्टिल ओल्ड ट्रस्टीज आर गॉन बिकॉज देयर ओवर एज वाज देयर, बट स्टिल दे कैन कम अंडर दैट एकेडमीज रूफ एंड दे कैन डू इट अगेन, दैट्स व्हाट आई फील. एंड आई ऑल्सो अपील थ्रू योर दिस थिंग that Dadasaheb Phalke, who has started this film industry with a meager capital of 25,000, now what happened, 15,000 crores ka industry ho gaya with all the sacrifices, and wo dete hi aaye, Dadasaheb Phalke dete hi aaye, jo made, it was a making India project that time, we can say, of that time, 1913 ka, and lakh roji roti ho gayi logon ke, lakhs of jobs have been created, government is getting money, entertainment has become the basic need of the human being, like food, shelter and clothing. Any technology comes cannot survive without help of Bollywood. So we, Dadasaheb is giving only to us, all of us. Only thing we can acknowledge, the way that we can give him the posthumous Bharat Ratna award, we can pursue the government. And that's what I appeal to this thing. And you are always there to support us. Actually, this also I forgot to tell you. Major thing. Dadasaheb Phalke Academy has tried this in 2000-2001. Okay. They have tried very much. I had the copies with my mother's. Her signature was there. And with 12 eminent personalities from the film industry. With Rakesh Roshan and Ramanand Sagar, Naushad, unka sab signature leke. I don't remember all the names, but I have this letter. And 9 allied association, mean Music Directors Association, Directors Writers Association, we had applied to the Atal Bihari Vajpayee's government, that time BJP government. And Vilasrao Deshmukh also has recommended that time. The papers have moved, but I don't know. Unofficially came, we came to know that they have stopped the award posthumously, unofficially. It is nothing in writing, but now we have seen the posthumous award has given been to Malaviya, Madan Mohan. Huh. Yes, so I think again we should try, and that is a great thing that they have done for the Dadasaheb Phalke Academy. They tried their level best to pursue for the Bharat Ratna.
Thank you so much.
So, Tula, she wants to say something. She is my granddaughter-in-law. And I can introduce my best half. She not only behind me, but she's worked with me for the all the Dadasaheb Phalke project. Whatever we I have the things or photographs or whatever the things I have of Dadasaheb Phalke is due to her efforts over the years. And she and Mrula Pusarkar, my wife, and she especially has come from the outside because she is his granddaughter-in-law. But the passion she has is more than what I feel for the Dadasaheb Phalke. And therefore, we have started doing the talk show on Dadasaheb Phalke. We have already done 11, 10 talk show we had for 1.5 hour time in any language. In Mumbai, we have done. And one we are done in Pune, and she gives me the support. She talks on Sarasudev Phalke, because Sarasudev Phalke, my grandmother, is a great instrumental to the Dadasaheb Phalke, and he was able to achieve the goal due to her also. And about that, she will say some few words.
Please.
Hindi madhe bolle kaise kaise whatever.
Dadasaheb Phalke's wife, her name is Saraswati Bai Phalke. She had helped a lot to Dadasaheb Phalke in this cinema project. Not project, but cinema invention. not only she gave her ornaments as a capital, but she, that time, 100 years back, the technology was not there. It was a, nothing was there with which the Dada Sahib can go further. But she, Dada Sahib has
developed.
She was not an educated lady, but Dada Sahib taught her everything. How to do the editing, how to do the processing of the film. That time, the films were not perforated. Films were without the punch, without the holes. And that, nowadays, nothing is there. Nowadays only, now the
digitals
are there, CDs are
digital.
There. And digital, everything is in digital form. That time, she used to do the hand punching with manually at late night. Dada Sahib has a, not only his own, Dada Sahib has, and Saraswati Bai, his nickname was Kaki. We used to call her Kaki. Her photo is there if you want to. She was from Baroda and her father was also a dramatist. He was an artist. His father was also an artist.
Stage artist.
She, Dada Sahib has taught her how to hand punch the films, not only that,
developing.
But she used to stand with a bed sheet as a reflector. That time reflectors were not there. So she,
scorching sun.
She used to stand with a white bed sheet more than 3 hours, 4 hours
in
a hot sun. She has done that job also. And not only that, she, Dada Sahib had a very big company, Phalke Film Company, in which every day she has to, she had cooked 15-20 people's 50, lunch and
50-60.
Not more than 20-25, whatever may be. And she, with one man help, she was not given any hand for cooking. Some like that kuch hota hai idhar udhar waisa karke, she used to cook the khana of all those 20, more than 25 people, and it takes about, and she used to give the all the people the lunch and dinner, and after dinner she used to do this
work,
manual work. She was actually, I think that she,
the first female technician.
Back, the women's were not recognized. Abhi to aaj ke zamane mein sab ladies log ko milta hai ki recognition, seats milta hai, reservation hota hai. To uska naam koi yaad nahi karega. Kyunki uska jo ye efforts, what she has done. And Dada Sahib, this is the first example in the world that all the family was involved in the...
Yeah. This is the first first example in a world, film world, that full family, Dada Sahib with his kids, where efforts were there for first movie. That is also one of the peculiar part. Phalke family's dedication was there.
Well. The last one to you, ma'am. You know, do you agree with this? With sir, जैसे सर ने कहा कि भारत रत्न मिलना चाहिए और इतनी कोशिश करी भी गई बीजेपी की सरकार में और अब फिर बीजेपी की सरकार है जहाँ अच्छे दिनों की बात करें तो आपको क्या कहना चाहेंगे आप केंद्र की सरकार से हमारे माध्यम से भारत रत्न को लेकर?
Definitely दादा साहब को तो भारत रत्न कभी का मिलना चाहिए. जैसे उनके नाम पे अभी ये अवार्ड डिक्लेयर हो गया विनोद खन्ना जी को मरणोत्तर आफ्टर डेथ. तो दादा साहब को आफ्टर डेथ देने में क्या इंतराज है?
पोस्टमस
बहुत लोगों को मिला है. जैसे उन्होंने भैया मालवीय, बाबा साहेब अम्बेडकर, उनको भी मरणोत्तर मिला है. तो गवर्नमेंट, हम राजीव गांधी को भी दिया है. तो इसमें दादा साहब को देने में व्हाट इज द डिफिकल्टी
मैं तो ये कहना चाहता हूँ कि हमें मांगना पड़ता है, ये एक जरा शर्म की बात है.
Not only
that, definitely, I told you that he is giving only for all the years. And what we are reciprocating nothing.
And not only that,
और उसका नाम का वापस हम लोग यूज भी करते हैं. not only these people, but over the years, all people have been
definitely.
Definitely. That's and one more appeal I am doing through this is Saraswati Phalke is the first female technician of India. So therefore, one award to the best female director or technician should be instituted at central government level by giving the Saraswati Bhai Dada Sahib Phalke award. Because her effort should be, because Dada Sahib himself has said in one of the speeches that I would not achieve the goal without the support of my wife. Definitely. So I appeal to your media. And I am thankful to government also, state government also, because they have already started Saraswati Bhai Dada Sahib Phalke Vastu Sangrahalaya in Chitranagari. But I feel the award is more important than this.
Thank you, sir.
थोड़ा ले लो।
अभी हाँ, I want to ask you, what will be